Moonlight. The prince. What was he like?
He is everything a prince should be. Handsome, dashing, romantic.
Yes, that is how I saw him. In my imagination. I can imagine the whole thing. How it feels to be wearing the most beautiful dress you have ever worn in your life. To look like a princess. And to be on the way at last to the ball. I imagine. When you're driving through the moonlight on a highway. When you're driving through the moonlight to a dance. You are breathless with a wild anticipation of adventure and excitement and romance. Then at last you see the towers of the palace silhouetted on the sky above the park. And below them is a row of lighted windows like a lovely diamond necklace in the dark. The ballroom, and the room itself is floating on the air. If you're suddenly confronted by His Highness, you are frozen like a statue on the stair. You're afraid He'll hear the way your heart is beating, and you know you mustn't make the first advance. You are seriously thinking of retreating. Then you seem to hear Him asking you to dance. You make a bow, a timid bow, and shyly answer yes.
How would you know that this is so?
I do know. His eyes.
And melt you with a glance.
Yes, I can picture the whole thing. How you start thinking.
Start thinking what?
Thinking how wonderful it all is.
How wonderful what all is?
Everything.
Enough of this nonsense. Esmeralda, Prunella, upstairs with you and get your sleep.
Yes, ma'am.
And you, Cinderella, here is your broom. Get to work.
I don't mind sweeping. This night is mine, and no one and nothing can ever take it from me.